Lafreniere. He got tripped up. Nobody saw it. No call. Fans react. That's fired in. That went through Halak, Phil Kessel, from an almost impossible angle, right on the goal line. It went through Halak and into the net.
Phil Kessel put it in. Here comes the play. Lafreniere gets tripped on the play by Carrier, and nothing was called. They keep it going, and somehow that puck sneaks in. Phil Kessel snuck it in. There was just a little bit of room above the pad, and it went up over the pad.